Austin Theory, you certainly made a statement there against Montez Ford tonight, but is it safe to say that John Cena's words really rattled you heading into your match against him at WrestleMania?
Did John Cena's words rattle me? You know what? I'm a liar if I say that those words didn't hit me deep, because they did. John Cena was an inspiration, he was a motivation, but that's where it ends. He said nobody believed in me, and that's where he's wrong. Because last week, I made Angelo Dawkins believe me. This week, I made Montez Ford believe me. Sure, he got me good right here, but what happened? He went A-Town down. And do I think John Cena's not gonna catch me good? Sure he is, he's the greatest of all time, right? Well, at least in that moment, because now I'm the greatest. And at WrestleMania, the whole world's gonna know that. And that right there, that's not going anywhere. Because that is the inevitable. I am the inevitable. This dream, since I was 8, is the inevitable. And John Cena, whether they like him or not, he's gonna lose it all. And it's gonna be because of me, and I'm gonna show up on my show, and we're gonna be doing things my way. That's all day. Change it up. Yeah.